Sports with sports director Charlie Sakaitis.
Welcome back to the show. Organized team activities started yesterday here in Green Bay, but today was the first opportunity for fans, for the media, to get with the team. Kelly Price was on hand and filed this sports report.
This is where the 2017 season begins for the Packers in OTAs. Guys are coming together for the first time, and they're building relationships on and off the field.
I actually don't know all of them yet. Some of them, I think, are still a little nervous maybe to come over and introduce themselves to me. I realize that's a thing as I get older. You know, they're sitting at the rookie table, and then, you know, a couple of them might start coming over and sitting next to you at the breakfast or lunch and starting a conversation, but I enjoy getting to know the guys during this time and kind of seeing their personality start to come out.
When I first got here, when I seen them, I didn't want to, like, just go up to them and, like, hey, Aaron, what's up? You know, I kind of wanted to play it cool, you know. Now I'm in the NFL now. You know, I'm not watching them on TV anymore, so I just wanted to play it cool. It's like, what's up, Aaron? You know, I'm Josh.
As a team overall, you know, guys hanging out, having lunch together. It doesn't matter if I'm hanging out with a DB or a linebacker or going to a movie with a defensive lineman, offensive lineman, just being able to mingle with all the guys and be a bridge to both sides of the ball, I think that's important.
And with 5 free agent signings, 10 draftees, and a host of undrafted players, there are plenty of new faces to learn in the Packer locker room. Keeping you connected, I'm Kelly Price for NBC 26.